The Haiti Police Department is conducting an investigation following a shooting Friday evening. According to Police Chief David McLean, shortly before 9 p.m., officers were sent to the 900 block of North Oates Drive over a man who was shot in the neck. When police arrived, they took the victim to the Pemiscot Memorial Hospital for his injuries. Chief McLean said one person is in custody, but the investigation is ongoing.